touching send-off ceremony held in Mukuyuni Ward, Kabuchai Constituency, Bungoma County, family members of the late Mama Agatha Namalwa Wanyonyi came together to celebrate her life and the indelible impact she left on everyone she met. The family pledged to honor her memory by continuing the traditions she cherished, supporting one another, and spreading kindness in their communities. Our reporter Nancy Gichuya met with them, and this is what she has prepared.
Mama Agatha, as she was fondly known, was laid to rest at her homestead in Kuywa, Mukuyuni Ward, Kabuchai Constituency, beside her late husband, following a send-off service by St. Peter's Sinoko Sub-Parish, Chebukaka Parish, at the Baraki Primary School. Family members and friends gathered to eulogize the late Mama Agatha Wanyonyi, a cherished mother and a grandmother who touched the lives of many.
We, as the grandkids of Kuhu Agatha Wanyonyi, would like to tell you about her. Kuhu possessed an imaginable strength. She was kind and understanding and was always so much fun to be with and to listen to.
Mama Agatha Wanyonyi was not just a family matriarch, but a beacon of love, strength and wisdom for everyone who knew her.
Mama alikuwa mama mzuri. Hakika ungefika tu kwa hii boma, njaa ingekuumia tu kwa barabara, lakini ukifika kwa hii boma, ukifika lazima atakuandalia vizuri, utakula na atakuadvise. Wakati ule nilikuwa nafanya harusi, mama alinipatia mtungi na akasema, hii mtungi nimekupatia, utakuwa unapikia mume wako mboga ambazo ni za kienyeji, saka, hizo mboga za kienyeji na ninaweka maziwa. Inalala kama siku tatu, ndio nipatie mume wangu.
Alikuwa ni mama ambaye, alikuwa ni mcheshi. Na ni mama ambaye nilijifunza kukausha nyama kupitia kwake. Nikajua kutengeneza mboga za kienyeji kupitia kwake.
Her life was a testament to the power of kindness and compassion. And her family shared touching tributes to honor her memory and the impact she left on their lives.
Kule. Nisiwe naacha mume wangu na njaa.
Yeye amekuwa mzazi mwenye anapenda nidhamu. Na mimi pia ndasiti kuidhimiza ile nidhamu. Yeye amekuwa mzazi ambaye mwenye hapendi kufanya msaha na utoto ama tabia yenye haifai. Na mimi pia ndafuata zile nyayo nifanye hivyo hivyo kwa ile familia inakuja kwangu.
The family pledged to honor Mama Agatha's memory by continuing the traditions she cherished, supporting one another and spreading kindness in their communities.
So naombea familia yote kwa jumla, nasi pia tujichenge kwa hiyo imani yake, ili tuendeleze Ukristo katika jamii hiyo.
Robert Wanyonyi, a son of the late Mama Agatha Wanyonyi, has expressed his gratitude to all those who stood with his family during the hard time.
We really appreciate all those friends who came to be with us, all those who came led by His Excellency, the Governor of Bungoma County, His Excellency Lusaka, Kenneth Lusaka, Madam Deputy Governor Jennifer Mbatiany, the CECs, the Chief Officers, and also in my Ministry of ICT, that is Broadcasting and ICT, our CSA, Honorable Eludo Walo, thank you for sending your message of condolence. Our Permanent Secretary, Honorable Professor Edward Kisiangani, thank you very much for sending your messages of condolence and also the support that we received. We say thank you so much. Here we are laying to rest a lady of faith who used to believe in prayer, who used to believe in mentorship, and who used to believe in guidelines, and also making sure that things were done according to the Christian faith. And as old as she was, she ensured that every day you had to have a prayer as you wake up, as you eat, as you sleep. So those were the key pillars of her lifetime, and we have really lost. But we thank members of the public, we thank the family for being united in this cause, and we also thank Professor Edward Kisiangani, the PS Broadcasting and ICT, plus the CS, Honorable Eludo Walo, for delivering a message from His Excellency the President, William Samoei Ruto, who also felt it that we have really lost our mother, and we say thank you so much for those who came, for those who sent messages of goodwill, for those who sent financial support, we say thank you very much, and may the Lord replenish your pockets so that you can never miss. Thank you very much, viewers, and as we speak now, our mother has been laid to rest, and say thank you for the support, thank you for the prayers. May the Lord continue blessing her.
The family of the late Mama Agatha Wanyonyi has said that the gap she have left will never be filled. They have also vowed to stay together and embrace all her teachings and also follow her footsteps. Nancy Gichuya.